our sun. On the human scale of time, sun's age is 39. It was formed 4.6 billion years ago. Born from the dense cloud of gas and dust.
Our solar system had two layers. Inner layer was hot and filled with fragments where the terrestrial planets formed. Outer layer is cold and filled with dust and gas clouds where the gas giants formed.
Primary. Mercury. Mercury, the first planet we heard at early schoolings. Burning hot day, freezing cold night, Mercury has nothing better to offer. Maybe it's the second planet we can survive longer. In Earth we can live up to 78 years on average, and in Mercury it's up to 2 minutes, whereas in any other planets not even a second. Hellish. Venus. Consistent 465 Celsius temperature, at day or at night, at equator or at poles, stormy weather, dense clouds, sulfuric acid rain, and of course a hell.
Venus rotates in opposite direction, and a day is longer than a year.
Beyond Earth. Facts ahead. But while editing this part of the video, I am feeling blessed. I can feel my heartbeat. My breath, yes. I can feel.
The next home, Mars. Of course Mars would be the next stop. Except its carbon dioxide rich atmosphere for now, but future technology can transform it habitable. And the day is near.
The partition. Asteroid belt. With millions of asteroids and one dwarf planet. Dwarf planet will be explained in detail in later part of this video.
Formation of gas giants. As said, the outer part is filled with cloud of dust and gases. The core of gas giants gathered them with their gravity, forming a thick atmosphere and grown big, so there's no surface to land. Mightier, Jupiter. From freezing coldness outside and as you sink unbearable hotness at the deep. There is no scope to colonize, but there is a possibility to colonize their moons due to water existence.
Grand Saturn. Rings. All gas giants have rings. But Saturn's rings are grand. Rings will form when an object gets too close to a planet and torn apart. Saturn have a scarifying sound too.
There is no scope to colonize, but there is a possibility to colonize their moons due to water existence.
Mysterious Uranus. Like Venus, Uranus also rotates in opposite direction, and its 97.9 degrees axial tilt makes it more majestic and mysterious appearance, as you can see its rings vertical.
The extreme, Neptune. As opinion, this is my favorite planet. Comment yours favorite, too. It is now the coldest and farthest of planets in solar system, reaching extremes in everything.
At the edge of the edge, Kuiper belt. It is similar to asteroids belt and with some dwarf planets. To be a planet, all planets should clear its orbits without any obstacles in its way. While dwarf planets passes through the asteroid belt or Kuiper belt, due to their lack of dominance over their orbit, they are called as dwarf planets.
There is hope.
The Yurt is there. Our Yurt. Yurt is rotate to own axis. How much time it takes? It takes 24 hours. Day, night. But Yurt orbits around what? Orbits around Sun. How much time it takes? It takes 1 year. Okay? So Sun orbits around what? Our galaxy. What is the galaxy name? Milky Way. How much time it takes? Sun takes to go around the galaxy. How much time it takes? 200 million years. Okay? Because such a big galaxy with millions of stars.